What are we doing, Fred? They might not even be around anymore.
He's there. He's peeking around from behind a tree.
Yeah, with both heads.
There's two of them, Dad.
Are they young and good-looking?
Wrong on both counts.
Let me see.
Holy cowasaurus! That guy's third head is a girl!
Well, find out if one of those three heads knows how to talk.
Okay, okay. Yabba-dabba, friend!
Well, one thing, the people of the future don't waste any words.
Hey, Dad, I think he said friend. Try it.
Oba-doba, friend!
Hey, did you recognize that word, Bon?
Which one, Oba or Doba?
He said friend. Come on, let's take a chance.
Jane, they're all coming out.
They do look quaint, don't they? Wow, I hope that's not the way our descendants are gonna look.
Maybe we've gone so far into the future, the time has started all over again.
I wonder if they know any other words.
I bet they understand this. I love your dress.
Well, thank you. You must tell me who does your hair.
Wilma, you did it.
No big thing, Fred. I just used the universal language.
So, this is...